Skinny G Panda here, and do I got a review for you today. So I have been looking into some eco-friendly, sustainable products, and I recently have a bunch of Facebook, Instagram ads, and some of them I've been taking the opportunity and purchasing those products, utilizing them in my everyday lifestyle and seeing how well do these products actually hold up. Do they really seem to be what they are trying to sell on the ad? Are there any gimmicks, any scams out there? Today's product that I have for you is from a company called Last Object. I don't know if you get a lot of those ads, but basically when the ad comes up, it is everlasting cotton swabs or the Q-tips swabs for your ears. They also make reusable tissues, a bunch of different products that are reusable that's geared more from what I can see of like the facial products. So like I said, your Q-tips, your tissues, your cotton pads, those types of products. So what I purchased is the Last Swab. It's a Q-tip or a cotton swab. Some people use it for the ear, even though it's not suggested for the ear. But the majority of us, we all know, we use them in the ear. Don't lie. You use it in the ear most of the time. But to clean certain things, sometimes for beauty, you can apply some of the makeup products with the Q-tips on. And then if you want to go for the even more extreme, some people use them up their nose. So the Last Swab, before we take a look at the product, we're going to circle around to what made me think of buying it. So every day, use the Q-tips, and some people suggest to just burn them. They have the cotton on the end. They're made with like a wooden insert, and they're like, just burn it. Other people throw them away. So I dug down a little bit deeper into that product, and making those products are actually more harmful to our environment than something plastic. So one of the benefits to switching from your everyday cotton swab that you would use to a plastic cotton swab that you would reuse, you wouldn't be harming as much of our earth as you are today. That includes not needing as many trees to make the product, because there are a lot of trees that are involved in making some of the paper that's in the middle of the cotton swab for you to use. And then you have the cotton plant as well, whether it's actually from the cotton plant or if it's some other type of product that's out there. Either way, it still brings back the whole, it's more harmful for that product to be made, plus the warehousing and all of the chemicals that are involved within a warehouse to make that product. So when you look at it from a larger picture, not just the actual cotton swab itself that you're like, oh, when I get it, instead of throwing it away, I could just burn it. You're looking at what it's being made of, and thousands, millions of them are being used every single day, and supply and demand. So that's where the mindset came from of looking for a different product. So Last Object makes these Last Swabs. They are made of plastic, but it's reusable. You can use it up to 1,000 times, give or take, and you can use it every single day. It's easy to clean. You can clean it with soap and water, or you can clean it with alcohol. It's a really great product, and when you're looking at it from the standpoint of our environment, it's a lot better on the environment for the plastic. They actually do have information on their site that states that even if it does go into the ocean, because everything plastic goes somewhere or another, the gimmick is it goes into the ocean. If it does go into the ocean, it's 0.01% damage versus the damage of making our current cotton swabs. And that's where the argument has been as to which product is better, the reusable plastic cotton swab or the paper cotton swab that you're using today. So let's get into the product and show you a little bit more about what I'm talking about. This is the, hopefully it shows up there, carrying case. This is Last Swab. It's the Everlasting cotton swab. This case is biodegradable. It's made actually from corn. It is very lightweight. It's nice because it does keep your reusable cotton swab sanitized, so it's not just laying around. It does have a hole here, so if you wanted to hook it on to something, carry it around with you all day long, you can definitely do that. To open this case, there is just a little indent here, and it just swings open, and the product's in there. So it is just like your cotton swab that you're using today. It unclips out of the case. So right in here, this is all plastic, and then this is like a silicone. So it's a silicone, and I'm hoping this can focus. There we go. It's a silicone base, and as you can see here, there's little bumps. These little bumps help actually get, what I use it for is the earwax. So it helps get the earwax or whatever buildup you're trying to get out of your ear, or like I said, your nose. So that is really nice. You got one on this side and one on the other side. It's easy to clean. There's no hassle in that. I've used this every single day since I've gotten it, and it doesn't even look that yucky considering that it's used. It looks just like when I first got it, which is nice. But yeah, this is the product. It's just this little plastic silicone based. And I went a step further and I bought another cotton swab from them. I bought what is called their Beauty. So their Beauty, they come in all different colors, came in the same carrying case here. Same thing, it just flips open. And the Beauty one is a little more smoother. So you have the plastic in the middle, and then this silicone base is more smooth, and then this one has a tip on it. So I actually use this one on the baby. It's a lot better because she has smaller canals. We already got approved from our pediatrician, but our pediatrician allows us to use this end on the outside of her ear to help clean the wax. So this is the Beauty one that they have on their website. These products both come with the carrying case, and it's $12. Again, the company is called Last Object. I purchased the Last Swab. I got their cotton swab and I got their Beauty swab. I definitely recommend these products, especially if you're hiking and backpacking. These are nice and lightweight to take out on those trips, and you never know when you might need a Q-tip. And with it being reusable and easy to clean, it's definitely something that would be right up there with the leave no trace ruling. But this is the product. I hope you liked this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up. If you have any questions about this product, leave a comment down below and I'll be happy to answer them. Have a good one. Bye.